According to the theory of the hierarchy of infinities, taking into consideration the first quadrant of the Cartesian plane and assuming one draws the graph of the function of an increasing oblique straight line of a parabolic function with term a positive, of a logarithmic function and of an exponential function, it is evident how the calculation of the limit for x which tends to plus infinity of all the functions described above corresponds to plus infinity. Always according to the theory of traditional mathematics, it is evident that the four functions mentioned above do not tend towards plus infinity with the same speed, but with a displacement delta y different according to their intrinsic characteristics, although they tend, on the whole, to plus infinity without stabilizing at any point value of y along their path. It is always evident that the order of growth rate towards y in the first quadrant for x tending to plus infinity of the four functions is, from the fastest growing to the slowest growing, the following. First, exponential function. Second, parabolic function. Third, straight function. Fourth, logarithmic function. Let us assume the result plus infinity of the calculation of the limit for x that tends to plus infinity, that of an imaginary function that moves perfectly asymptotically towards the y-axis. If the result of the calculation of the limit for x which tends to plus infinity of the exponential function described above, among the four functions considered, is the one that comes closest to the characteristics of the pure solution plus infinity of the imaginary function described above, or in other words, it is the one whose graphic path for x that tends to plus infinity moves more rapidly towards the y-axis, then the result of the limit will be considered as plus infinity minus. At this point, adding minus at the apex of plus infinity, we will have as a results of the limits for x which tends to plus infinity of the functions described above, exponential function, plus infinity minus, parabolic function, plus infinity minus minus, linear function, plus infinity minus minus minus, logarithmic function, plus infinity, minus, 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 minus.